The legends at Liliac have done another awesome cover for Megadeth Symphony of Destruction. I know it's definitely Megadeth, so I want to check this out. Let's react to it. This video contains intense flashing, okay? Oh, melody. Nice. I like the costumes. Nice.
You take a model man and put him in control. Watch him become a god.
What is not meant by flashing lights? Actually, the guitarist is always on point.
It's metal brain corrodes. You're trying to take his pulse before the head explodes.
Nice. Pause there for a second. There's so much happening that I just have to talk about. Number one, this whole vampire Dracula vibe they have going for them works so well because their genre of music is vamp metal, right? And then number two, I always like how Melody, she has that grit in her voice, that kind of hoarseness in her voice, right? But she's also able to hit high highs. That's what I like about her so much. And the band has so much style. And they're just so good. There's also wind in their hair. The covers are so important. They have so much fun doing it.
The earth starts to rumble.
Dude. Hair game was on point. But go high again.
Thank you so much for watching. We really hope you enjoyed our music video.
Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share this video. Hit the notification bell so you won't miss out on any of our content.
Check out more of our music videos on our channel.
Rock on and rock hard!
It feels disrespectful to Katawe before they finish talking. Wow. First of all, if Lilia were to ever watch my reaction, I would like to tell them that they put so much work into that video. I can tell from the effects of hair blowing and the lights and all the effects they were putting, like the magic tricks and stuff like that. You know, it's always good to see a band that puts in the time to make a quality video so that the viewer can enjoy. Secondly, that cover is on point, probably just as good as the original. And I appreciate Libyak so much for their style, for their stage presence, for how good every musician is on stage. It's flawless. You can't deny it's flawless. If you know the original song, then you know this cover is on point. If you enjoyed my reaction, make sure to smash like and subscribe. I upload daily and I do rock reactions, reviews, commentaries, and also check out interviews. I've checked out Lilyak in interview, so I'm going to maybe try it here, and I hope you get to enjoy it. If you have any recommendations for Lilyak, I haven't reacted to Lilyak in a while. I've done maybe like, let's say, 3-4 reactions for Lilyak. I think one for Master of Puppets, one for Black Sabbath. Then I've never even checked out originals, so if you want to leave me a comment below, please make sure to do so, and then I'm going to leave some of those reactions on screen so that you can get to check them out and enjoy. All right,